Corey Ray, though, leads it off for the Shuckers from the left side. And Santillan winds and deals. And Ray hammers this one. High out to deep left field. One pitch in, and the Shuckers are on the board. Corey Ray, his 26th homer of the season. And it's 1-0 Biloxi.
Corey might have eaten his Wheaties or had his coffee this morning, whatever it was, good enough for his 9th leadoff home run of the season. That'll play.